Hi, this is Dr. Anand Shenoy, Interventional Cardiologist, Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. So when a person is experiencing symptoms which is suggestive or which looks likely to him that it could be a heart attack, the best thing is to visit the nearest hospital which has a cardiac facility. So he can get an ECG taken, get an echocardiogram taken, consult a cardiologist as soon as possible. So if it's after the working hours, it's better to visit the emergency department of the nearest cardiac hospital. If there is a lot of delay in reaching the hospital, certain emergency measures could be taken by the person himself. One is to take a tablet of aspirin, generally dissolvable aspirin, about 325 milligrams, which is a common analgesic available over the counter in most of the pharmacies. The other medicine which could be taken on an emergency basis is called as glyceryl trinitrate tablet, which is commonly available as sorbitrate in the market, generally 5 to 10 milligrams, one tablet below the tongue. It's a dissolvable tablet. So these are the two emergency medications which could be taken by the person if he thinks that he is experiencing a heart attack before reaching the nearest cardiac emergency facility.